The 2020 Nobel Prize in Economic Sciences has been awarded to Paul R. Milgrom and Robert P. Wilson for improvements to auction theory and inventions of new auction formats. Robert Wilson, awarded this year's prize in economic sciences, showed why rational bidders tend to place bids below their own best estimate of the common value. They are worried about the winner's curse, that is, about paying too much and losing out. 2020 Economic Sciences laureate Paul Milgrom formulated a more general theory of auctions that not only allows common values, but also private values that vary from bidder to bidder. Explaining the science behind bidding, the Academy said in a statement, "People have always sold things to the highest bidder, or bought them from whoever makes the cheapest offer." Using auction theory, researchers try to understand the outcomes of different rules for bidding and final prices, the auction format. The Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel has been awarded 51 times to 84 laureates between 1969 and 2019.